possibly some of the last survivors of this place. The ones who managed to stay alive as long as possible. The ones who resorted to cannibalism.